Good morning, students. How are you all? I'm also good, and I think that you are also doing well in the studies in with your home, with your mother, with your parents. So today is Wednesday and it's an activity day. So today we are going to make a fish with the help of beautiful color charts paper and with some decorative items. So let's start. Firstly, for this we required some color sheets, some Fevicol, colors, sketch pens, some decorative items if you have, some pens, pencil erasers, scissors and a scale also. So firstly we are going to start the fish. The beautiful color, I think you all like this pink color. Firstly we take a single A4 size sheet and divide it into two equal parts. And cut it. You have to take the help of your parents while you are cutting the sharp, using the sharp objects like scissors or knife. You can take your parents' help. Don't try alone at your home with the sharp objects. Firstly, you have to cut a sheet. After that, you have to fold the sheet like this. इस sheet को ऐसे fold करेंगे. And press it gently on the corner. Okay, after that you have to make a triangle with the help of a pencil and scissor on this corner. Hold it corner, you have to draw a triangle, a small triangle, not a big one. And you have to cut this triangle with the help of your parents. Just like this. After that, you have to make a different color triangle, or you can take this one color also. If you want the same color, then we are going for the same color. Firstly, you have to make a square and cut it out with the help of parents. And cut a triangle of it. Hold it like this. And you have to cut a triangle with the help of your parents. Cut it gently with your parents. It's a shape of a triangle. We have to paste the shape of triangle into this corner. We have to paste the triangle into this corner gently. Use the glue and paste it gently. Paste the glue on the both side of the triangle corner and paste it. Open the card fish body and paste it gently on the end of the page. You have to paste the triangle on it and leave it for the 1 minute or 2 minutes. You can leave it. After that, we have to cut two small triangles like this. We have two triangles. We have two triangles, and paste it on the top, little bit bottom, and little bit upside from the center of this page, and you have to paste it little bit, press it because it is more easier for the pasting, and paste it here. On the other side you also do this. Press it gently and paste it properly. And leave it for 1 or 2 minutes for dryness. It's ready. It's little bit ready. So after that, for the eyes, we have to make a cut out, paste it, or you can draw a oval shaped circle in the center. So we have the cut out. If you don't have these, you have to draw a oval circle with black color. We are going to paste it over here. Paste it over here, this side and other side also. Turn the sheet and paste another eye on the second side. Paste it gently. We can say it's a complete fish. No, it is not complete because we have to decorate it. So how do we decorate it? With the help of sketch pen or with the help of glitter pen, we have to draw some colorful lines on it. It's just like a fin of a fish. We have to draw the lines on both the sides. And you can draw the lines on the this side also. Draw some big lines and maintain the gap. You can take any color of your choice. If you want red color, you can try blue color. You can draw the lines with the help of green color. If you want, that's your wish. Draw the lines on both the sides. It's done? You think so it's done? No, it is not completed yet. We have to more decorate it in. So we are going to paste some decorative things. With the help of glue, we can paste them. You can paste it. Anywhere you can. You can paste anything of your decorative items with whatever you like, whatever you have at your home. No need to purchase any costly things or any thing from the market. You can paste anything, any cutouts you cut, and you can paste over here. Both side we can paste the things. Now we can say it's a complete fish of your colors. You can paste more decorative things on the sides. So it is complete, and thank you. And you have to practice little bit more and more creative in your mind. Thank you so much. Thank you.